It's the countdown of the 25 greatest Baltimore Ravens of all time.
Number 9.
Cornerback Chris McAlister.
Collins back to throw, pump fake, throwing deep down the middle, and it is picked up. Chris McAlister has it. Back on his feet, he's tackled at the 5. The Ravens defense force another turnover. McAlister absolutely goes airborne on this. Brings it down, has a presence to get up and pick up a couple extra yards on the play. And the young cornerback from Arizona makes a huge play.
A three-time Pro Bowler and Super Bowl 35 champion, McAlister was one of the NFL's most physical lockdown cornerbacks.
Play action, right, looks end zone, lobs, throws, intercepted, Chris McAlister in the end zone, and the Ravens will take over.
C-Mac, baby. That was a critical, critical play for the Ravens. Huge.
Oh, what a play by Chris McAlister.
He registered 26 career interceptions, while his 6 thefts in 2006 helped Baltimore produce the NFL's number one defense in both yards and points allowed.
Sims, time to throw, fires far sideline. It is intercepted by Chris McAlister at the 40. Across midfield, 45-40, 35-30. Down the right sideline, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Chris McAlister.
Baltimore Ravens director of public relations, Patrick Leeson.
Chris is a rare breed because of his size, the physicality with which he plays, the speed that he had. He was a nightmare for wide receivers to line up against. And you go back and you look at that 2000 defense that led us to the Super Bowl. In my opinion, it's the greatest defense in NFL history. Many people would argue that. Chris was a huge part of that. He was a guy that was a shutdown corner. It was very difficult for a receiver to go out there and catch even 2 or 3 balls a game on him because Chris would be right there, pressing him at the line of scrimmage, very physical, staying with him step for step. And I think he brought this mentality of letting people know that that toughness that you saw from the 2000 defense, it wasn't just in the front 7, it was in the secondary as well. There were some really tough, big, physical, strong guys you didn't want to mess with. And it wasn't often that the ball got 4, 5, even 6 yards past the line of scrimmage there. But when it did, guys like Chris McAlister were right there to shut the receiver down or shut the tight end down and make sure that they didn't come back that way again.
Keep it here as we count down to the greatest Raven of all time as voted by the fans.
Listen tomorrow for player number 8.
And don't forget, the 2017 Ravens NFL season kicks off Sunday, September 10th, when the Ravens travel to Cincinnati to face the Bengals.
Catch Ravens football all season on WBAL News Radio 1090.
Your home of Ravens football.